Welcome back, guys, to another week of Photogenie, creativity, ideas, and gear. This week's video is about a photo shoot I did of some Ethiopian and Samburu ladies. They were really nice. We went to a place called the Motocross, that's in Kenya. I was able to do quite nice shots. You can see the photos come out really, really, really nice. As you can see the way the photos are taken, the four models, you can see how we're able to use the nature, the grass, the green, the outfits, and also positioning just using one light. I just used one strobe. I didn't get many lights involved, but I was still able to get that essence and get really, really nice shots. I also did double in 120 frames per second. The only thing with 120 frames is that you don't get out of focus. It was really a challenge, and I think I'd still go back to the 60 frames per second whenever I want to do slow-mo than doing the 120 frames, because with 60, I can be able to get out of focus. With 120, I have to do it manually. It takes a bit of learning here and there. I did do a bit of a video, but just so that you can enjoy, have a look at this. I also did some drone shoots of the Sabaki River. I'm hoping that's the name. It's just a river just behind where I stay. I was able to take some really dramatic shots, and I realized whenever you're doing drone shots, you really have to know the timing. You either do them very early in the morning or very late in the evening. still learning how to control the drone, but I can see my flying has become super smooth. I'm able to do some things here and there that are way better than before. There are no jerky movements and all that. With the drone shoots, I was able to do really scenic shoots that really impressed me. It really comes out nice. It's something that is actually enjoyable. So not just on photography, it's something that can really be a good hobby. It's something that you can be able to do in your free time and you'll be able to enjoy what you capture. I was able to see the surroundings in a different light, in a different way, and it's actually really beautiful. I'd like you to follow me on Twitter. That's Muraguri_Peter. I'd like you to follow me on Instagram. That's genie.photo on Instagram. On Facebook, I'm photogenie.ke. Please come support my work. Look at what I do. Those who want to start out on YouTube and you're just using your phone, I will do a video again on how you can start on YouTube. But the main important thing is starting. If you don't start, you'll never know the mistakes that you make. So you want to get on YouTube? Yes, you can. You just need to make the decision to do so. For those who want to join my photo shoots, you can be able to reach me on Twitter, on Instagram, on Facebook. You can be able to contact me and see how we can be able to do a photo shoot that actually suits you. We do photo shoots in the studio. We also do photo shoots out on location. So we can be able to pick out a very nice place. We can be able to do really good photo shoots that can really, really capture what you're looking for. Next week's video, I'm doing a collab with some people called Valia. They do a clothing line and will be dressing some models with their clothing line, and both in studio and out on location. Be sure to follow, like, subscribe so that you can be able to see what we'll be doing with Valia. I'll post their link in the description. You can be able to see a bit of what they do. Valia KE, very energetic young guys. I think I'll feature them in my next video and they can tell you a bit about themselves. And true to my word, posting a video every week, that's my target. So please like, share, subscribe. Support my hustle, support my game. Pushy. Still bushy.